as a cradle Catholic and going to Mass every Sunday of my life, whether we're in town, out of town, in a foreign country, it was not optional. I mean, it was just our Sunday obligation as a Catholic to go to Mass, and then all of a sudden it was not an option. So that was so strange, and you think about, wow, you know, it was such a privilege and such a blessing to be able to attend Mass, and we really missed the Eucharist. You know, as a founding family here, and this is our church family, we've been going to St. Thomas since it started, literally.
Yeah, so before this building was built, we were
Thomas. We just so miss our church family and all the church activities and the social interaction of Mass.
It was weird for me because, you know, sometimes we might wake up and turn the TV on, you know, or watch this, you know, a daily Mass or a Sunday Mass when we were out of town, and it was fantastic, but it just felt a little strange to me. I might be sitting there in my, you know, t-shirt and, you know, comfortable shorts and, you know, barefoot, and it was just kind of strange. And so, but it was great, you know, that we had at least that. You know, there's no way that when you've got this many members of a church that you're going to be able to please everyone, that you know, when you try to set somebody on a different side of the church or you try to...
That's a little thing.
Yeah. You know? When you think of what he did for us, you know, wearing a mask to come, you know, for a while. Hopefully you'll be over sooner than later. And
it's an hour. I mean, if you're comfortable, you know.
I mean, she struggled more than I did at first.
Yeah, and she's still like, this doesn't feel right. But, you know, you want to, you know, receive the Eucharist. That's what we were missing. So we miss that, and especially the church family. Well, if you haven't come to Mass in person yet, you know, if you're comfortable, if your health allows, I would encourage you and challenge you to come and try it. Even if it's not on Sunday, come to a daily Mass. There's not as many people, and it's not as, you know, crowded.
I mean, everybody has their, you know, their health issues or their concerns or whatever, but, you know, they do such a good job.
They've done everything they can.
It's probably as safe coming here and stuff as it is going to
the grocery store.
I mean, more safe than that, or, you know, going to get the mail. You know, I mean, you're really protected here.